Just wanted to check the new indicator if it was still holding. Sometimes when you put a new one with the screw and you have to retension like the wheels nuts, I don't want to fall off.